wondering what you got for me.
Egyptian currents out to be my lady on me.
We are at 3690 Mimosa Court. In Tall Timbers, which is a gorgeous subdivision. Let's go see inside. This is the pantry. The laundry room / mudroom. Plenty of space. From here you have this door, and then the French doors that comes to the outside, which has this nice back porch. It's a long driveway.
Try to get out the way.
No worries. And then you have the double garage. Gorgeous backyard. Double oven. And then have a nice fireplace. It's wooden. From here, we're going to go to the master bedroom, which is downstairs. One closet, two closets. This is the first kids' room. With a gorgeous walk-in closet. And right next to it, you have the master bedroom. This is the half bathroom for visit. And in the master bedroom, you have a beautiful walk-in closet. Oops, sorry. Nice double sink bathroom with a shower. Then we go upstairs. Here you have a nice storage space. It can be for a little office as well. Then the bathroom for upstairs with double sinks, tub, beautifully done. Nice closet for a storage space. And this bathroom will be shared by these two rooms. And both of them have beautiful, very open and big closets. This one has the attic, which has a very nice space. I cannot turn on the light right now in there, but it's a pretty big one. And then the other room. A very nice closet too. And they both of them have a nice closet in the middle. And that's it.